What's up guys, this is Kitchen Confidence, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to chop some broccoli. Judo chop! Okay, this is going to be a quick video on how to break down some broccoli. So what are we going to do? This is a beautiful head of broccoli that we're going to now separate from the root. What we're going to do is take our knife, just work our way around it just like that, really carefully, and then we'll separate the florets from the root with our knife. We're going to only use just about that first third of the knife. Just carefully work it around, say goodbye to that piece of broccoli. We're just going to work it around and carefully cut through. Now that we've got that done, you can save that for stock or for soup. With our florets, all we're going to do is break it down to bite-sized pieces. Bite-sized meaning it's going to fit on a spoon, fit on a fork, and you're not going to have to open up your mouth all wide, unhinge that jaw. Just break it down so it's manageable, enjoyable to eat. And that's what we're doing here. Just take your time. It doesn't take a lot to cut them and break it down. Just work through them, and then you have your broccoli florets. Bite-sized. And that's really all there is to it. Just be careful, take your time, don't rush it, just break it down. And that's about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Check out my other videos. And remember, Kitchen Confidence starts with you.